KFAT and Cousin Al. Don't sound like Laura Ellen, do I? Supposed to be Laura Ellen, but Laura Ellen's got the flu and she's laid up, but she's going to be well pretty soon, though.
Want to see Fleetwood Mac in concert? We're giving away 5 pairs of tickets to see Fleetwood Mac in concert. Tusk albums and a lot more, and it's all free, which is just about where our stereo prices are. It's simple. Stereo Habitat is the best deal in town, and we guarantee it. You bring us any deal from any Northern California dealer, we got it, you'll get it at a better price. We guarantee it. Stereo Habitat has these super speakers by Craig, the 9427s. This is Craig, $29 a pair. Or dual mounts, again by Craig, $25.95 a pair at Stereo Habitat. Come in and register to win the Fleetwood Mac concert tickets and albums. For price and selection, you can't beat us. We're the best. On Camden Avenue, right off Highway 17 in Campbell, and on East El Camino Real near Lawrence Expressway in Sunnyvale. It's simple. We guarantee it. Stereo Habitat.
You'll enjoy the special programs during Pledge Week on KTEH-TV Channel 54, the South Bay's only public-supported television station. You'll see a wide variety of specials, from bluegrass to a look at great radio comedians. From a program on Pete Seeger and Arlo Guthrie to Satchmo and Ella Fitzgerald specials. Watch Dick Cavett, Kaleidoscope and Connections, even championship skating, all during Pledge Week on Channel 54. Your favorite radio and TV personalities will be in the KTEH studio, weaving it all together and updating you on the progress of the pledge drive. This is your opportunity to call in your support for the South Bay's only public television station, KTEH-TV Channel 54. We know you'll want to be a part of it all.
KTAH Channel 54's Pledge Week starts tomorrow night featuring a 2-hour bluegrass spectacular at 7 p.m. with Mr. Monroe, Mr. Bill Monroe, Mr. Doc Watson, and I don't know how they put this guy in there, Tom T. Hall. Immediately following, watch the volunteer jam starring Charlie Daniels, John Prine, and the Lynyrd Skynyrd Band. Enjoy a great evening of music on Channel 54 tomorrow night. Yes. Let me tell you about the townhouse in Emeryville. Is going to have Hank Williams Jr. there, and that's in cooperation with FAT and Townhouse Productions, and it's going to be at the Berkeley Community Theater Sunday, December 9th. Yes, and that'll be Hank Williams Jr., Commander Cody, and the Texas Chainsaw Band, Sunday, December 9th at the Berkeley Community Theater. Tickets are available at all Bass outlets. Or you can charge them by phone by calling 835-4342. And I don't know, do you think it's good to follow that with 94.5? Sure, 94.5. KFAT, Cousin Al taking you on to the twilight hours. You know about the twilight hours? You can show them the moon tonight, folks. Yes, I'm going to play some Hawaiian a little later. Just hang on here. Here's the thing. Buffalo Bob used to show me about.
When I love had gone and lived with me, she ran away with my best friend. She'll only need someone to plead with. All what I wanted was love to stay. Well, you can have her.
You can have her.
I don't want her.
I don't want her.
She didn't love me.
Yeah.
duck band. Quack, quack, went the duck, won't you let me in? Cluck, 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 said the little red hen, let's boogie in the barnyard. Bye, bye, went the sheep from another fold. Moo, moo, went the cow, let the butter roll. Cluck, 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 said the little red hen, let's boogie in the barnyard. Well, hey, that place to jump in, everybody having a flame. Even though McDonald had to do a little corner swing. Bye, bye, went the dog to the circus, top me out. Went the cat, now please don't stop. Cluck, 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 said the little red hen, let's boogie in the barnyard. Yes, sir.
Country music and it got a hold of me. So I went and listened to a good old country band and sang me a country song about a woman leaving a man. I put my guitar down and turned to walk away when softly from the bandstand I heard somebody say, he ain't country, he wasn't there with us. He wasn't there when them goings got tough. He ain't country, I don't remember him. He didn't eat them beans or wear them jeans or pick and grin with us. I went to my record shop. Well, I knew what I must do. Buy me some records made by Hag and I'd listen for a month or two. Then I bought a guitar and I practiced day and night. And I hit it on out to Nashville, everything gonna be all right. There I sang my country song as happy as could be. And then I heard somebody say, that boy don't look country to me. He ain't country, he wasn't there with us. He wasn't there when them goings got tough. He ain't country, I don't remember him. He wasn't there when our future looked dead. I'm traveling all over the country and I'm giving them gals a fit. I met a rock and roller and he sat in with my band. Said he wanted to be a little country and be just like I am. He put down his guitar and he turned to walk away. I turned to the band and had to grin at what I said. He ain't country. He wasn't there with us. He wasn't there when them goings got tough. He ain't country. I don't remember him. He didn't eat them beans or wear them jeans or pick and grin with us. He ain't country. He wasn't there with us. He wasn't there when them goings got tough. Wake up with a maximum headache. All my sinuses, my brain, and my eyes. My hands are shaking. And when I stand up, my stomach starts shouting surprise.
Surprise!
Down on my knees in the bathroom, praying body, let's declare a truce. Please, oh please, don't let me have the dry heaves. And I promise I will stop this abuse. I know the heroin habit is dreadful, and it's sad to have the cocaine blues. I know how it feels to wake up sore after stumbling under Quaaludes. But mornings after quarts of tequila, when I'm staring down into the toilet bowl, and I swear to you all the worst drug of all is that mean old alcohol.
Grand Band and the Mino Alcohol. Very fine song. I wonder who writ that Mino Alcohol song there. It said Don Sanders and the Rio Band Grand Music. Well, I can't believe that fine song come out of that young band there. They can't be country. They weren't there with us. They weren't there when the going got rough. Hank Cochran. And that real fine Barnyard Boogie was by a group... The what? The Beard Brothers. Oh, yeah, everybody on this band's got a beard. Sour Mash is the name of the band, and it's on Candy Apple Records. Can't read anything about it here, which are from Lincoln, Nebraska, you know? And it's recorded in Omaha, Nebraska. They got some musicians there in Nebraska. That's good to hear. And Tom Paul Glaser and his outlaw band, and Glasser, however you want to say it. And you can have her. I don't want her. Isn't that fine? That Mean Old Alcohol, by the way, I played that for Brother Jeff and Brother Bill. Sitting around town here tonight, just lapping up some good music here on The Fat One with Cousin Al.
People just can't seem to agree on the fried news at Fat Radio.
Ooh, bitch, I can't stand it.
I get a fever.
Don't you know I can't take it? Shipping my mind.
Oh, I'll say it's true. Much too bad and a little too long.
It is, after all, the only thing you can do with cucumbers.
Well, they'll never agree, so decide for yourself. Catch the fried news Monday through Friday at 9 o'clock on The Lonnie Show. You won't be the same. Tune in to the fried news and go for an excursion into the bizarre but true Monday through Friday at 9 o'clock only on The Fat One.
An exciting stereo music system, you've come to the right place. Pacific Stereo will set you up for the holidays with the knockout sound of a complete Kenwood music system. For only $249, you get a Kenwood 2090 receiver, BSR record changer, plus trans audio speakers. All for just $249. And it's backed by their written service agreement. But that's not all. As a special holiday extra, your new Kenwood system comes with a free pair of Quadraflex headphones. No doubt about it, with so many gift ideas, Pacific Stereo is your holiday stereo headquarters. So come, get in on the music.
Welcome to Pacific Stereo.
Lewis Volkswagen at 1800 Soquel Avenue in Santa Cruz is offering a special savings plan to all its customers. This means special savings on all the 1980 Rabbits, Dashers, and Sciroccos. Why buy a 79 when you can invest in a brand new 1980 Volkswagen for about the same affordable value as last year's models? The incredible Volkswagen Rabbits have held the top EPA rating for the past 3 years in a row. They are EPA rated at 53 miles per gallon on the highway, 40 in the city, although actual mileage may vary. So drop by Lewis Volkswagen now. Check out the special savings on the 1980 models. The staff is very friendly. They're not a bunch of fender slappers, and they take good care of fat folks. That's Lewis Volkswagen, the little overhead dealer at 1800 Soquel Avenue in Santa Cruz. And while you're there, pick up a fat decal and maybe a ticket to the Fat Fry.
Yeah, Monday night at the Fat Fry, we're going to have the Texas Chainsaw Band from the North County here, you know, up there from the townhouse. And Sean Seaman from the sleepy little town of Santa Cruz. That's on the Fat Fry, 9:30 live here on the Fat One and live down at the Keystone in Palo Alto, brought to you by Lewis Volkswagen. You know, we're just having a good time here tonight. I'm Cousin Al. I know I'm usually here on Sunday nights doing the Bluegrass Show. And tonight I'm sitting in for Miss Laura Ellen. You know Laura Ellen, and trying to do the best I can. You know, just the best I can. Just trying to. It's like Lightning said. Just trying to pick that cotton. Here's a request from the old cowboy just going up and down the road carrying them horses around here.
In twilight glow, I see. Crying in the rain. When we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember. Remain. And through remember. Blue eyes crying in the rain.
The fire in the snuffy. All across the land,
to hits and the joint turned brown. Oh, pretty baby, to hits and the joint turned brown. Oh, sweet mama, to hits and the joint turned brown.
Down the street.
Two hits and the joint turned brown.
It's too small to smoke and it's too big to eat.
Two hits and the joint turned brown. Oh, pretty baby. Two hits and the joint turned brown. Oh, sweet mama. Two hits and the joint turned brown.
Oh, 9 o'clock here at KFAT in Gilroy. I'm Cousin Al, and we're going to do a little Waylon Jennings here by request.
Been a friend of mine, rainy day woman. sunshine. You have been a friend of mine, rainy day woman. Dark cloud hanging over me. When will it go away? Rain is in my eyes and I can't see. Life's become just cloudy days. Why she done me like she's done? I guess I'll never know. Knows I need her more than anyone. I made a point to let it show. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore? Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand cloudy days. They seem so long ago. But you know they say if rain don't come, then love has no chance to grow. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore? Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand cloudy days.
Thank you. Though I ain't got a dime in these old worn-out jeans, I'll stop eating steak, I'll go back to being. I'll pick up a thin spot in Prescott, I know, I'll ride in the Bronx in the big rodeo. With her on my mind. But I'll never be branded, never be broke. I'm a carefree range riding, dripping cowpoke.
Midnight, and I vowed that someday that cowboy would be mine. Followed him to Denver, where we became good friends. We'd sit around the chutes and talk while he was killing time. He'd laugh and tell me stories, but he never mentioned staying. For the next town and the rodeo were always on his mind. He's a rodeo cowboy, he follows the circuit where top money's paid, that's where he'll be found. The only thing he owns is a horse and silver saddle. Rodeo cowboy, he'll never settle down. He told me that he loved me, but still I knew he wasn't born to be the settling kind. For with tomorrow's sun he'd pack up his old trailer and leave all thoughts of me and love 100 miles behind. The last time that I saw him was in Amarillo, Texas. I'm still in love with him, although it can't be mine. But I always keep the shiny silver buckle that he gave me. Reads all around cowboy of 1969. He's a rodeo cowboy, he follows the circuit where top money's paid, that's where he'll be found.
Beautiful.
first one to leave me out here on my own. 'Cause this ain't gonna be the first time this old cowboy spent the night alone. I can't remember when I've been. Just to open up my heart and let you walk right in. But there's one thing in life that ain't hard for me to do. That's as soon as I kiss the lips of another woman, I'm gonna forget all about you. So I don't want you to think that you're the first one to leave me out here on my own. 'Cause this ain't gonna be the first time this old cowboy spent the night alone. Gonna be
Yes, Marshall Tucker Band by request there. And it ain't the first time this old cowboy spent the night alone. I know what he's talking about myself. Lynn Anderson and All the King's Horses and Rodeo Cowboy. Slim Whitman and I'm Just an Old Cowpoke. And Waylon Jennings, Rainy Day Woman, because I just like to hear that steel guitar. You know how I am with that steel guitar.
What does the word Thanksgiving mean to you? For most people, it conjures up thoughts of food. Let's face it, sometimes gluttony. Well, why not make a change for the holidays this year? Country Club Spa at 1321 First Street in Gilroy, located in the El Dorado Shopping Plaza, would like to make you a special Thanksgiving offer of 10 visits for only $10. And what is a visit to the Country Club Spa? Well, how about a hot hydro jacuzzi or a swim in an indoor swimming pool? How about a Swedish sauna or complete exercise facilities for both men and women? Country Club also features nutrition and diet counseling, a nursery, gymnastic classes, and individual exercise programs. Come in and get acquainted. Remember, 10 visits for only $10. This is a limited offer, and you must start by the 30th of November. Country Club Spa, a new kind of Thanksgiving. For more information or an appointment, call 842-6454. That's the Country Club Spa in Gilroy.
Let me remind you that the Townhouse in Emeryville is and Fat Productions are bringing Hank Williams Jr., Commander Cody, and a bunch of other folks to the Berkeley Community Theater December 9th, Sunday afternoon, all the Texas Chainsaw Band. And it's going to be at the Berkeley Community Theater. Tickets are available at all Bass outlets. And or you can order them by phone at 835-4342. That's Hank Williams Jr., Commander Cody, and the Texas Chainsaw Band, the Berkeley Community Theater, December 9th. Sure been getting some fine calls, folks.
If you think this radio station is fat, wait till you see the fat discounts during Guitar Showcase's pre-Christmas sale. Fat savings on guitars. A complete package including classical guitar, case, strap, picks, instruction book, all for just $59. Les Paul copy electric guitar with case, regularly $219, now only $129 at Guitar Showcase in San Jose. Aida Peerless Banjo with case, just $99. Gibson, Fender, Yamaha, all guitars are discounted. Get fat amps for skinny prices. Fender Champ, $99. Peavey, Lab, Sun, Yamaha, all of them are on sale. Drums, too. Complete three-piece set, $199. Five-piece set with hardware, $399. Keyboards, PA systems, recording equipment. All beginning or professional musicians will save now during Guitar Showcase's pre-Christmas sale. Financing is available, or lay away now while the selection is best. Come and get it on sale at Guitar Showcase, 3090 South Bascom near Camden in San Jose.
Liver. You meet you that morning, you don't stop, you gonna
will make you jump in the river. But hey, jump in the river. Avenue, spy boy turn the corner, flag give the signal, we're meeting again. Big G said, do what you wanna. Go by, hey, hey, do what you wanna. Hey, hey, do what you wanna. Hey, hey, do what you wanna. Big Jockey Mope in the Hondo. Jockey Mope in the Hondo. Been all over town on Mardi Gras Day. Now it's late in the evening. I took them up, took them down. Now the whole damn gang is leaving. Talk about hey, hey, early in the morning. Hey, hey, give them the warning. Hey, hey, soon in the morning. Make Jack him up in the hondo in the morning. Jack him up in the hondo.
Sometimes when I get lost.
Yes. My old buddy, Hoyt Axton, there, and doing real nice work. You know, with that Lion in the Winter, singing with Miss Linda before she was brown. Well, I guess that's the way. That was a special dedication to Miss Marilyn. And she's over Miss Nancy's. And they're all out there getting wild chopatulas. And And Roger Miller and Dang Me. Juice Newton and Sunshine. And a request for Miss Linda to her Mama D. And put another log on the fire. And that's easy to take, you know, put another log on the fire. I guess that's easier than nothing. This is KFAT you're listening to in Gilroy, 94 and a half, in case you didn't know. I'm Cousin Al. It's 11 o'clock, and I got one more hour. And I'll be tickling you pretty good in that hour. And let's see, what do we have here? Well, we're just going to start rolling here, friends. You know, just rolling along.
Under the rules and regulations of the Federal Communications Commission, the boss of this here radio station can be fined $10,000 and sentenced to 10 years in a federal prison for not painting or transmitting tower in the officially approved way. You, as a listener, should know that FCC Regulation 17.23 can also hold you responsible for listening to any station with a tower not painted in accordance with your particular demographic profile. Red towers are for mongoloids, white is for Navy and Marine pilots, green is for incorrigible criminals, and blue is for beatniks. Unpainted towers are the exclusive set that listens to FAT Radio, namely, drooling idiots, hippies, and bedwetting commie fascist pinkos. Make sure you know what color is painted on the transmitter tower of your choice before you listen. It just might save your life.
You're listening to WEAK Radio, the weak voice of Rainbow Valley. At the sound of the tone, the time will be 9:35. Local Rainbow Valley time. And now it's time for Rainbow Info. Come one, come all, Wednesday evening to the annual Alcoholics Anonymous Picnic. Bring your own covered dish and boxed lunches. Drink will be provided. I'll bet. The Rainbow Valley Kennel Club will hold their annual dog show Monday morning on the parking lot. I mean, parking lot. Barking lot. Behind the bowling alley. And now for your Saturday morning listening pleasure, WEAK presents another week program. Lester Moran, the old road hog, and his Cadillac Cowboys.
It sure is Lester Roadhog Moran and his Cadillac Cowboys inviting you to 15 minutes of good old country music on WEAK Radio. The first part of our show this morning is brought to you by Ernie's Egg Market. Remember, if you need eggs, let Ernie lay them on you. That was a yoke. Okay, old Roadhog made that up just now. That's part of being in show business. We got a new show for you this morning. We got all brand new songs. Start off with, we're gonna call on old Wichita up here to the mic. Are you all right this morning, boy?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody over at the Johnny Mac Brown High School has been saying that Wichita picks just like Chuck Adkins. Ain't that right, Wichita?
Yeah.
All right, how about stepping up here and mocking Chuck Adkins on one we get a lot of requests for? Freight train. Let her go, boy. That's mighty fine. We right proud to be talking about Ernie down at Ernie's Egg Market. Remember Ernie for all your egg needs. Ernie's got A1 large, B1 large, B2 large, and they can't be too large. All right. Remember Ernie's got little baby chicks for sale and little baby pee-pees. Before they're chicks, they're pee-pees, and before they're pee-pees, they're eggs. And that brings us back to Ernie. Remember the old question, what was here first, the egg or Ernie? All right. Ernie's still open late on Friday nights, and you can get cracked eggs at half price after 7 o'clock p.m. at night. Boys, does Ernie still have that shooting match on Friday night? All right. If you need eggs, don't just sit around and brood. Ernie will deliver to your house if you don't live too far out. All right. Time to get Red and Wesley up here, the two young country singers. They got a brand new song they got picked out this morning. What you got picked out for us this morning?
Well, Roadhog, here's a new one that we worked up for the show today.
What is it, son?
He's gonna have to go.
He's gonna have to go. All right, that's a gooder. Let her go there, Wichita. As y'all know, there's an election coming up in Rainbow Valley for mayor. Ernie Cup, the same Ernie down at Ernie's Egg Market, is running for his second campaign. Now, I don't like to get in politics like some of these people in show business. I don't go for all that marching and these beatniks with their hair down on their shirt collar. But me and Burford is going to vote for Ernie. That's Ernie Cup, C-U-P-P. C is for country, U is for united, and PP is for peace and prosperity. All right. Right now, the old road hog's gonna do a brand new one for you this morning. This year's a new number called Hello, Darling. Things go for you today. Did you miss me?
Hello, hello.
Since she upped and gone away. Well, ain't that a teardrop you've got for me today? Gee, ain't it funny how time slips away?
Hello, hello.
All right. Mighty fine, mighty fine. All right. Friends and neighbors, we're proud to be the first to announce this morning that Burford is open for business again. We all know Burford was closed up there for a while, but he's back at the barber shop 3 days a week now and doing pretty good. Burford's been over at Crystal City in the hospital. We don't exactly know what was wrong with him.
He was drying out, Hogan.
Here. You don't say that on the radio, these boys. I wish they hadn't said that. All right, mighty fine. Move right along here. We want to dedicate our hymn today to Burford and anybody else who was locked up in the hospital like he was. Wait a minute. We want to dedicate to our sick and shedding friends. I'd like to ask the boys to gather around the microphone and take off their hats for an old-time favorite. Here is Church in the Wild Wood. There's a church in the valley by the wild wood. A clear spot, the hill of spot is a Let's get it out of here, boys. Old clock on the wall said it's time to get out of here. This is old road hog and his Cadillac cowboys saying we'll see you next week, same time, same station. Till then, don't forget to go by and see Ernie down at Ernie's Egg Market and my old friend Burford. Burford's open 3 nights a week, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. The next week, until next week, is old road hog saying, it is better to have loved and lost. Wait a minute, I don't know if I remember all the words that one. Oh yeah. It is better to have loved and lost than never to have lost at all. Where there's smoke, there's fire. A penny saved is a penny earned. Takes one to know one. When the cat's away, the mice will play. Love is a many splendid thing. An apple a day keeps a doctor away. Two wrongs don't make it right. Are we off? Why'd y'all say that about Burford, boys? Y'all had to say it then.
This has been another week program from WEAK Radio. Tune in next week.
Someone who is lost, but he won't cry out. Why, he might have a voice like an
doing fine. How about you?
I'm all right.
I'm all right.
I'm making do.
I'm just trying to make my way on.
I'm doing
sky.
my heart to leave you there all alone. But now I've got to ride the range, and I'll take you home. But my love for you, old pal, it shall linger on. I will always think of you, although you're dead and gone. And lay on, lay on, lay, lay.
Talk, Rocket Man. I can't be hitting it. Well, friends, the Rocket Man is here, and he's saying, why ain't you playing no blues, man? Why ain't you playing no blues? I said, Rocket Man, you know, same reason you don't play bluegrass. That ain't true. That ain't true. I know that ain't true, Rocket Man. I know you play some bluegrass here. But Joe Vallon, New England bluegrass boy, is not a word from home. Calling my children home, the country gentleman. Newgrass Revival. And fine blues. I don't know, I was playing some blues when you walked in. And of course, Johnny Mac Brown High School, the Johnny Mac Brown High School alive. And that's Lester Roadhog Moran and his Cadillac Cowboys. Cousin Al. Oh, friends, I only got 40 minutes left and I got so much to say. Oh, mercy.
You'll enjoy the special programs during Pledge Week on KTEH-TV Channel 54, the South Bay's only public-supported television station. You'll see a wide variety of specials, from bluegrass to a look at great radio comedians. From a program on Pete Seeger and Arlo Guthrie to Satchmo and Ella Fitzgerald specials. Watch Dick Cavett, Kaleidoscope and Connections, even championship skating, all during Pledge Week on Channel 54. Your favorite radio and TV personalities will be in the KTEH studio, weaving it all together and updating you on the progress of the pledge drive. This is your opportunity to call in your support for the South Bay's only public television station, KTEH-TV, Channel 54. We know you'll want to be a part of it all.
KHTV, Channel 54, Pledge Week starts tomorrow night, featuring a two-hour bluegrass spectacular at 7 p.m. with Bill Monroe, Doc Watson, and Tom T. Hall. Immediately following, watch the Volunteer Jam, starring Charlie Daniels, John Prine, and Lynyrd Skynyrd Band. Enjoy this great evening of music on KTEH, Channel 54.
Monterey Dodson and Subaru is giving you a chance to beat inflation. This coming weekend, we will have our first Beat Inflation sale, Saturday and Sunday, Monday and Tuesday. If you've waited, you may be glad you did when you see these prices in your newspaper. Look for the big red heart. That's the Monterey Dodson ad. You'll see brand new 79s and demonstrator vehicles. You'll see rental cars and lots of used cars, all at beat inflation prices. Come out to the Monterey Peninsula Auto Center, to Monterey Dodson, the dealer with a heart.
That's it, friends. Time for music, that's all. I mean, what else can I say? And let's see here. I don't have nothing else to say, except the Rocket Man is on at midnight. And I'm Cousin Al, sitting in for Laura Ellen. And this is, I couldn't get away with it. I couldn't get away from it anymore, folks. There's just too many requests here.
Looking back at my hard luck days, I really do have to laugh. Working in a dive for $26, spending it all on draft. We were hungry, hard luck heroes, trying just to stay alive. So we'd go down to the corner grocery, this is how we'd survive. Gonna steal the peanut butter, I'll get a can of sardines. Running up and down the aisle of the mini mart, sticking food in our jeans. We never took more than we could eat, there was plenty left on the rack. We all swore if we ever got rich, we would pay the the mini mart back. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We would pay the mini mart back. It was a two-man operation. Had it all down on a note. Ricky would watch that big round mirror and I'd fill up my coat. Then we'd head for the checkout aisle with a lemon and a bottle of beer. Into the car, got to make it on home. Supper time's getting near. So who's gonna steal the peanut butter? I'll get the can of sardines. Running up and down the aisle of the mini mart, sticking food in our jeans. Never took more than we could eat. There was plenty left on the rack. We all swore if we ever got rich, we would pay the mini mart back. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We would pay the mini mart back. I guess every good picker has had some hard times. I sure had my share. Really kind of funny to laugh at now, but I don't want to go back there. So every now and then when I'm in the grocery, I'll take a little but not much. Cause you never know when those hard times will hit you. And I don't want to lose my touch. So who's gonna steal
drinking with my low-life companions, dancing with a woman that's not my wife, laughing at a joke that I heard before. Welcome to a night in my life.
Summer evening, sitting all alone, waiting handy by a telephone. Little lady, I wanna see is gone, gone on. You know her smiling face ain't nowhere around. She packed a bag and she left this town. She's run off with another, no good man.
Who's gonna stop?
Can't eat a thing. Waiting here for the fall to rain. Now it does. Suddenly I'm not afraid. I said, hello, baby, how you feel? Coming home, well, that's unreal. Before you do, now listen, I got something to say. System for good, gonna treat me like a woman.
Y'all remember the Ozone Ranger? Long time ago, I used to work here at FAT, and the Ozoner there, he used to play that all the time. And I had this record in my collection since about 72, 73, and didn't discover it until... Come in. Who is that? Didn't discover it until, long time, and that was going down. Very fine. J.J. Cale. Red, White, and Bluegrass, Mazel, Hank Williams Jr. I ain't gonna be no Johnny B. Good. I'm tired of being Johnny B. Good. Ray Wiley Hubbard, Roseanne Cash, and Brother Buffett. KFAT, I'm Cousin Al, doing it just till midnight when the Rocket Man comes in.
Howdy, this is Granny at Country Waterbed's new discount catalog store in Morgan Hill. That's right, a new store for your shopping convenience. And to celebrate, we're having a grand opening madness sale from December 8th to the 24th. And everything is on sale from 10 to 50% off. Oh, can you believe the savings? Well, here at Country Waterbed's, we guarantee it. Our new store in Morgan Hill specializes in catalog sales, which means big, big savings.
Fat.
The cash you save can sure come in handy now that it's the holiday season. Stretching those inflation dollars is something we can help you do without scrimping on quality.
Right.
So don't forget, Country Waterbed's grand opening sale
before,
with 10 to 50% off everything in stock. Come on in and see us at our new store at 263B Main Street in Morgan Hill, just behind the Knob Hill Shopping Center. Country Waterbed, where value is your best bargain.
Okay. All right, friends, that's it for the spots here. And we got about 18 minutes here to please you. And I'm going to try real hard, my old buddy Larry John Wilson.
In South Georgia, there's a river called the Ohoopee River. My people have been living down there, making love and war and babies and liquor for about 285-90 years. And in the meantime, they've corrupted old Hoopie to become the Hoopie. This low rent land has turned to sand. I done stood about all I can. I'm leaving. Papa, he said, good luck, son. Try to remember there's always one you can turn to when you need to. Mama fixed the boy some ham and whole cakes and dry your eyes, cause he knew one day he'd make his own way, quick as he can, Lord, from the hoop of the bottom man. Farmhouse leaning and the barn is rotten, and my back is bent. Chopping cotton, I'm making. Boxing pine and cropping tobacco. Wild mule and no count tractors. Quit now. This is it now. This land has brought me pain and sorrow. The trailways coming through tomorrow. I'm leaving. Man, soon as I can, Lord.
Soon as I can.
From the Hoopie River bottom land.
Bottom
2 years gone, been on my own. My belly told me the money's gone in Reno. In Reno. Bright rich town with city sound. And everybody telling me to lay your money down, boy. Get your bed down, boy. Them that win. That's betting, cause him that's got, cause him that's getting. I'm leaving for home as soon as I can, Lord.
As soon as I can.
Back toward the Hoopie River bottom land. Hot, dry highway, Utah byway. A semi stopped and he's heading my way. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I said, son, I just had to ask you, did you find yourself a greener pasture? No, sir. I said, no, sir. met a few people that's friend of mine. Mostly Utah's been unkind. Salt Lake City can do without me. There's some folks in Georgia that care less about me. I'm leaving my home as soon as I can, Lord.
Soon as I can.
Be river bottom man.
Resting in my arms.
Take me out, Linda. Take me out. Poor, poor, pitiful me. That's the way I'm feeling right now, folks, because I got to go home and turn this over to the Rocket Man now. See, once again, Cousin Al was sitting in now for Miss Laura Ellen. And you got to, you know, you got to take care of Miss Laura Ellen because she's not feeling good. And so we got to do this. You know what I mean? Okay. And I did it. Rocket Man's going to do it to you for the next 6 hours. So you can let me go. But I got to tell you where you can go find a t-shirt. Your basic fat t-shirt is available at the following locations. El Dorado Saddles here in Gilroy. North Face Sporting Goods in Campbell Avenue, Campbell. Guitar Showcase in Bascom Avenue, Campbell. South 40 Club in Fremont. Farm West and Salinas, Marin Audio Clinic on Francisco Boulevard, just up from the dump in San Rafael, Bugaboo Mountaineering in Pacific Grove, the Camera Works, Los Altos, and Campbell, West Hamilton, the Camera Works. Two locations, one in Los Altos and one in Campbell, Western Mountaineering in Salinas, Burdick's TV and Appliance in Santa Cruz, and Cymbeline Records in Santa Cruz. You can get their fat T-shirts there. I'm going to be seeing you all Sunday night about 6 o'clock, and we'll go from 6 to midnight Sunday night. Have us a good time, and be relaxed and be fat. You know, I'll show you how to get fat. Oh, yeah. Harley Rider's getting more coals. Rocket Man has a shirt on, folks.
Are you saying goodbye?
I'm saying goodbye, Rocket. Right. Is that all right?
Is that a banana in your pants? Glad to see me.
Oh, the Rocket Man is hot tonight, folks. Everybody's hot tonight. Have a good time, y'all. Get what you can get and enjoy it. And I'll see y'all Sunday night on KFAT right here in Gilroy.
Ay, ay, kono kai oku wa ikawai a ohelu wa eliki ai e oe ay, ay,
KFAT, Gilroy.
We're just going through the motions of the parts we learned to play. Never quite together like before. But somehow, darling, something good got lost along. And I
you're looking everywhere but in my eyes. Well, that's an oldie and that's a goodie, baby, but them words ain't ringing true, and you don't seem very sure.
Store, I bought myself an old ticket straight to a headache and away out of my mind. I had a snort or two on my way down to the old water hole to get lost in smoke and music one more time. I can still hear the music in the restroom. Sad song, don't care whose heart it breaks. I can still hear the music in the restroom. They can't see the hurt that's written on. Well, I shook hands and said hello to a flock of victims. I said, boys, it's a way of life from which there is no escape. Jerry Lee did all right until the music started. Then I thought I felt a beer drop on my face. Think about it. I can still hear the music in the restroom. A sad song, it never did care whose heart it breaks. I can still hear the music in the restroom.
Yesterday in a men's room near L.A. Lying on the floor beside the throne. Had I not recognized the cross, I might have failed to know the boss. I thought, Lord, you look neglected and alone. I picked it up with love and care. I wondered who had placed it there. Then I saw there was no paper on the roll. I said, Lord, what would you do if you were me and I was you? Take a chance,
save your pants or your soul. And a voice said,
hey, Case, it's Jesus here. You know, and I ain't no square. I mean, I've got these pictures of me and these statues. You know, they're everywhere. Well, I may seem I come from Liverpool. And then on the other hand, I may come from France. But if you don't get off that toilet, well, I'm just gonna have to dance.
I saw a picture yesterday in a men's room near LA.
Everywhere you go, feel that tapping. Satin tambour to old Manhattan. From the Yonkers, the Bronx and Staten. Spreading rhythm around. Now listen to those trumpets blaring. Hear those saxophones ripping tearing. Everybody that you meet is raring. Spreading rhythm around. Now up in Harlem, in any flat, they will give it that thing. That according to one and all is what the people love to swing. Go see those ladies in silk and satin, dancing to whatever band is happening. Everybody is high, happy, spreading rhythm around.
That rhythm around.
Yes, up in Harlem in any flat, they'll give it that thing. That according to one and all is what those people like to swing. See the ladies in silks and satin, dancing to whatever band is happening. Everybody is out high hatting, spread rhythm around. Spread rhythm around. Spread rhythm around. Spread rhythm around.
Thank you. Treatment of an old Bo Brummel song written by Ron Elliott, and You Tell Me Why from Leo Kottke's album Ice Water. Norman Blake before that did Dee Medley. Tanya Tucker and Somebody Must Have Loved You Right Last Night. And my response to that is, why the heck do you think I'm not wearing any pants today? Also Bob Dylan and Gotta Serve Somebody from the Bob Dylan Gospel Hour record. And that brings us to 25 minutes after 1 o'clock on a Saturday afternoon, Shopping Saturday, with Gibson till 6 o'clock tonight, playing records for you and basically being obnoxious as per usual and spinning spots and stuff. Coming up in a minute, we got music from Martin Bogan and Armstrong. That's right. On you, son. Something tells me this little bugger wasn't ready. But if you'll just hang on a second, he'll be ready right now.
Pretty paper. Pretty ribbons of blue.
Feline and ASSU Special Events present Willie Nelson and Chris Christopherson in concert at Maples Pavilion Thursday, January 31st.
Pretty pencil.
There will be one show only at 7:30 p.m. and all seats are reserved. Tickets are available at all Bay Area Bass ticket outlets, including Bullock's and all Record Factory stores and the San Jose box office. Why not give yourself or a friend Willie and Chris Christopherson at Stanford University Thursday, January 31st. A Feline and ASSU Special Events presentation.
From the coast of Kentucky to the California sun.
Tickets go on sale Sunday, December 2nd. That's tomorrow at 10 o'clock at all those locations that you just heard about. Okay? If you got requests, the phone line is now working, and we have hundreds of busy operators standing by waiting for your phone calls at 268-KFAT. And right now we got music from Martin Bogan and Armstrong. And this is also in response to Tanya Tucker. It's called Lady Be Good.
All alone in this great big
Got something to make a man lay that money right in her hand. The very thing that makes her rich will make you poor. Mm-hmm. The very thing that makes her rich will make you poor. That's right. Behind the wheel of a deuce and a quarter, yes I did. Had you living like a rich man's daughter, yes I did. Thank you.
mistake, bad mistake. I'd rather climb up into the bed with a rattlesnake than to work hard every day bringing that woman for my pay. The very thing that makes you rich makes me poor. Close you won't to any music road.
pick, out play, out drink, out pray, and out lay any of them Nashville stars.
Allen and the album called Lubbock on Everything. We heard The Flatland Farmer and FFA, Future Farmers of America. Ry Cooter did The Very Thing That Makes You Rich Makes Me Poor. And that's the first time I've ever heard anyone refer to an Electra 225 as a deuce and a quarter. Outside of the weekend I once spent in jail. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. Martin Bogan and Armstrong before that with Lady Be Good from the first Martin Bogan and Armstrong record, entitled Barnyard Dance. And that's the last batch of fat music you heard here over the last 20 minutes. Coming up momentarily, we have a little guitar workout from Lonnie Mack.
At Mervyn's, today is Super Saturday. For one day only, till 9:30 tonight, Mervyn's has super low prices on dozens of special fashions for the family and for the home. Save 25% on Mervyn's entire stock of health techs for toddlers and girls. Knit dress shirts for men are half priced at $4.99 and $5.99. Juniors can find $36 to $46 jackets at 40% off, and suede trim sweaters at $12.99. At Mervyn's today, save $3 on warm granny gowns and pajamas in women's sizes, just $4.99. Quilt bedspreads are one-third off, sale priced at $20 to $30. And solid velour fabric is $1.99 a yard, a 50% savings. For one day only, it's Super Saturday at Mervyn's today.
At Mervyn's today.
When either Johnny Cash or Ernest Tubb release an album, it's an event. Tower and Cashette Records are pleased to announce new albums from both country legends. From Johnny Cash, It's a Believer Sings the Truth. A double LP, $6.99 now. LP or tape, a Tower.
Everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be a singing story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah.
From Ernest Tubb, it's The Legend and the Legacy. His new one's $4.88 today at your music store.
I'm walking the floor over you. I can't sleep a wink, that is true. I'm hoping and I'm praying as my heart breaks right in two. Walking the floor over you.
When you're looking for great music, look to Tower Records. And right now we've got two great Christmas gift suggestions. New albums from Johnny Cash and Ernest Tubb. Check them out today at Tower Records.
This is Gene Hogan for Guaranteed Chevrolet. This is G1203. It's a 60. It goes into rotation. We have to be careful with this spot, fellas, because there are three Chevrolets at Guaranteed Chevrolet that have computer equipped on them, and they're They show the miles per gallon, a Caprice Classic, a Monte Carlo, and a pickup truck, and licensed drivers may test their skill in driving economically, and drivers who will be getting the best mileage in any one of these cars will win a portable TV set. A TV set will be given away for each car. A bronze belt buckle will be given away free to anyone just for taking the test. Okay, that's going to be the pit, so get your tape on. Let's roll. Take an economy driving test at Guarantee Chevrolet and get a bronze belt buckle free. The driver getting the best mileage will win a portable TV set. The time to take your test is now, and the time to get the best deal on a new Chevrolet is now at Guarantee Chevrolet. You'll always get the best deal because you write it. Any reasonable offer will be accepted. Financing will never be easier. 100% financing is available with credit approval. Take your economy test today at Guarantee Chevrolet. Get a bronzed belt buckle free. See how much gas you can save at Guarantee Chevrolet, 490 Arthur Road, Watsonville.
Hey, if you're going to go look for something to do on Monday night, you might want to go check out the Fat Fry, as this Monday it's going to be the Texas Chainsaw Band from the North Country and Sean Seaman from Santa Cruz. You can join us at 9:30 at Keystone in Palo Alto, 260 California Avenue, or you can listen in live over Fat, 9:30 p.m. The Keystone Palo Alto is the place where we do it. We just had our second anniversary, and we're going to continue on for a third year. The Fat Fry is sponsored by Lewis Volkswagen at 1800 Soquel Avenue in Santa Cruz and the Keystone, and t-shirts are available there if you want to go pick them up. Hey, it cost you a few bucks, but we need the bucks, actually. Chuck Wagon and the Wheels coming up a week from this Monday, so we got some good things coming up. And for those of you who have latent TV interest, you can cable cast your work on a local television channel by contacting Open Channel at 475-8210 or come by their office at 201 Monterey Avenue in Capitola. And that puts us up to date pretty much. We've got music from Lonnie Mack, Cook It Out, Baby, on Fat Radio.
Come on. thinking of as I read think of the past and all the pleasures we had.
That boy again.
As I watch the mating of the dove. It was in the springtime that you said goodbye. I remember our faded love. I miss you, darling, more and more every day, as heaven would miss the stars above. With every heartbeat, I still think
shell, probably downtown running up a big bill in some motel. Oh well, who we got on that end? You're the only friend I got. Well, I waited and I waited for my tax rebate. Long about August, I decided it was getting late. So I called the tax man and I said, how long you gonna keep me waiting? He said, good buddy, you're one of them cotton pickers we're investigating. We all turned out I owed him just about every way. He cost me all my savings and 6 months' pay. Got a letter from the family just the other day. My single sister's pregnant and my little brother's gay. What can I say except who we got on that end? You're the only friend I got. How about you there, eastbound 18-wheeler? Got your ears on? Yeah, guess not. Brake, how about a 20 on that Smokey? What was rolling at the Markham Road exit? Anybody seen him? Come on. Yeah, maybe if I just turn my squelch here a little bit. Brake for westbound there. Old Spider-Man, mighty good front door up here in this 18-wheeler. How about it? Mighty quiet tonight. That's too bad, cause whoever's on that end, you're the only friend I've got. Well, I had a date with Imogene. Works down to Truck-em-up. Nice girl, real clean. I pulled in on time in my big 18, said, anybody seen Imogene? They said, Spider-Man, she left about an hour ago, and she left you this note so she'd know. Well, I opened the note, and the note it said, I'm alive, and Spider-Man, you're dead. And who we got on that end? The only friend I've got. How about it?
Song about smushing mashed potatoes in your wife's face, more or less. Cletus Maggard, the fellow that gave us all that CB stuff. And who we got on that end? You're the only friend I got. Mel Tillis before that from The Best Of. We're not in front of the kids, which leaves all kinds of possibilities open. Bob Wills did Faded Love, Merle Travis and Joe Mafus, Blast Off, Ray Coleman and his Skyrockets, a new album called Rockafilly, a bunch of rock and roll, rockabilly stuff from the city of Philadelphia. We heard Jukebox Rock and Roll. And Lonnie Mack started things off from, it's called Collector's Item, the sound of Lonnie Mack, I think, something like that, and his cover of Chuck Berry's song Memphis. And it's a little bit after 2 o'clock on a Saturday afternoon, Shopping Saturday, with your host, the ever-cherubial Gibson, till 6 o'clock today, playing records and stuff like that. We got Ernest Tubb by request coming up momentarily.
I don't know if it was just him or this is really going to sound dumb, but I actually noticed what he was wearing. And later, when we were together, he always wore Levi's Moving On jeans.
Honey, you hit me like a new song. On its way to number one.
Moving On jeans. Yeah, Levi's. But different styles from regular Levi's jeans.
He was playing for me all night long. Mr. Moving On.
Yeah, and he knew he really looked terrific. Like Levi's made Moving On jeans just to fit him.
Seems like the show's done. Everybody's gone home.
I guess I really didn't want it to end. But one day he says, well, I'm moving to Chicago, but I want us to keep in touch. Just like that, Mr. Moving On moves on, you know?
You're playing another tune, Mr. Moving On. Mr. Moving On.
Charmed a pants right off me. Hey, we're having a contest. Well, not we are having a contest. A group called Alternatives are having the best and worst Christmas contest. Public invited to take a poke at Christmas commercializers. It's $1,000 in special prizes to be awarded. To coincide with this year's avalanche of Christmas commercialism, Alternatives is sponsoring the first annual Best and Worst Christmas Contest. The contest, open to all Americans and Canadians, will be seeking examples of Christmas gifts from past years which best illustrate one of two things. One is the worst of Christmas commercialism, gifts that were particularly tacky, tasteless, extravagant, expensive, awful, useless, and or utterly crass, and primarily served only the financial interests of the manufacturers and retails. Some examples are automatic or electric in-the-shell egg scramblers. Actually, that should be read as automatic electric in-the-shell egg scramblers. $300 Monopoly games made out of chocolate, patriotic toilet seats, $99 Xmas stockings with X-rated films. That sounds like it's not exactly useless. But then again, slap my wrist. Or the best of an alternative Christmas, gifts which demonstrated a more meaningful, human, socially responsible celebration. Examples, things which were homemade or recycled, gifts of time, a shared experience, or the teaching of a skill or talent. Okay, now you got the basic idea of what the two little ploys are. Entries must be received by December 18th at the following address. Now, write this down. Best and Worst Christmas Contest, care of Alternatives, 4274 Oaklawn Drive, Jackson, Mississippi, 39206. I'll read that one again in a minute. Prizes. The winners of the best and worst categories will each be able to designate one of the donation recipients. Winners in each category will be chosen by the staff of Alternatives and will be announced at a press conference in Washington, D.C. on December 20th. This year, with the best and worst contest, there's finally a way to share those examples of excessive commercialism that set new standards in bad taste, or those special and creative gifts that did reflect the true Christmas spirit. Entries must describe in 200 to 300 words a gift actually received by the contestant. Each entry should explain why the gift reflected either excessive commercialism or a more meaningful and responsible Christmas. Photos of the actual gift are optional, but they will not be returned. The name of people submitting worst of Christmas entries will be kept confidential, and the winner of this category will have the option of having his or her name withheld from public announcement. Okay, that address, if you've got an application for the best and worst of Christmas contest, write Alternatives at 4274 Oaklawn Drive, Jackson, Mississippi, 39206. And that's all the information we got. I think that's probably plenty to inspire you. Trying to think back to some of the worst Christmas gifts I've ever gotten, but all might have been pretty straight, actually. Clothes and a night out and all that sort of thing. So I actually kind of like the idea of a $300 Monopoly game made out of chocolate. You start to lose, you eat your opponent's pieces and stuff. But anyway, I cheat a lot, so never mind that. It's a little bit after 2 o'clock. You're tuned to 94.5 KFAT Gilroy, and we got music from Ernest Tubb.
I make a promise a day to my baby. I break a promise a day somehow. She says I'm gonna drive her crazy, but I'm too old for changing now. I've always had an eye for the ladies. I don't behave the way I should. But before we met, I had some times I can't forget. And baby, it's so hard to be good. Now a cute little gal in Waco was once mighty kind to me. Little blonde in San Diego burns holes in my memory. My book of love is almost written. I loved every gal I could. But when you get my age, you want one last page. And baby, it's so hard to be good. Ain't that right, Jack? Now my heart's full of good intentions. I try hard to walk the line, but memory's too sweet to mention.
keep sneaking back into my mind. Woman, you know I love you. I proved it every way I could. But when you get my age, you want one last page. And baby, it's so hard to be good. Lord, when you get my age, you want one last page. And baby, it's so hard to be good.
Go.